Only one strange little creature disturbed this harmony as he watched the colorful scene with the keenest interest. There was whispering.
What's he up to? What's he brooding about so fiercely in the midst of this joy? Who is he?
Suddenly a voice cried out. Recognized him and were petrified by the sight of him. The white one, the banished one, had turned up again. A long time ago, his seven brothers had exiled him because he was the eighth goblin. He was expelled from the Rainbow Goblin's class, and his name was never spoken again.